Dr. Mervat, have you came across any patients that feel overwhelmed or confused after visiting their treating doctor?
Oh, very often. Health literacy is very important. Patient needs to have access and understanding of health information regarding their diseases and how to be treated. And very often, doctors and other healthcare professionals, they have their own language and they cannot reach out to the patients. Even highly educated patients get lost in the overwhelming information that they get with not a so very easy language. I had one patient who was a chronic myeloid leukemia patient. He had to continue his treatment, but he thought that because the blood count was okay, he could stop, and he stopped on his own, and then he relapsed. So yes, we need health literacy, and we need to talk to the patients in their own language.
I couldn't agree more. Poor health literacy can lead to misunderstanding, misdiagnosis, and to some fatal consequences. I can relate with that with an advocacy initiative for elderly patients with cancer I did before, where the symptoms of advanced anti-cancer drug can be confused with symptoms of sepsis. At a time, doctors or patients can consider it acceptable casualty of the disease treatment, it was symptoms for sepsis, which is a faster killer than cancer. So for patients to know and understand and comprehend information about their condition is very empowering, not only for them and for their loved ones or caregivers, and can empower them to take control of their own health and be a significant part in decision making and their treatment options.
I quite agree. Patients need to know their rights. They need to know about their diseases, how to avoid the complications of the disease, complications of treatment, their treatment options, and above all, the quality of life. Because this is very important, they need to know how to attain and continue a good quality of life.
Couldn't agree more. Join us in APPIS 2024 to bridge the gap in health literacy.
Register now.